down board. We gonna ride till there ain't no more. We'll go taking it slow. And Lord, don't you know, I'll have me a time with a poor man's lady. Hitching on a twilight train. Ain't nothing here that I care to take along. Maybe a song to sing when I want.
Leonard Bingham.
That's me. Me.
Well, what can you tell us about your new invention?
I was unsatisfied with the way that I was eating, so I invented a new utensil.
And, yes, this is?
I'll show you.
Ah. What's it called? What's your name?
Right now I'm calling it the penis cock. No, it has an explanation.
Wait, what?
It's the penis cock. Pini, Sanskrit for to eat. And skok, Sanskrit tool.
Penis cock.
Penis cock. Penis cock.
Penis cock.
Mrs. Bingham's, we just talked to your son about his invention.
Yes, the penis cock.
Well, we find it quite fascinating. Why do you think he would create something like this?
Well, he always had problems eating. He could never quite get the spoon all the way to his mouth. Lenny's a nice boy, isn't he? Would you like some iced tea? Or some cookies? Or I think I have some casserole. Also, my daughter Rebecca. Would you like her? Or would you like to see the bedroom? Come with me. Come with me. Some money?
Matt, let's go. What? Matt, come here. Let's go. No, come this way.
So, Adrian, how long have you been with Leonard? Well, can you tell us anything about him or, like, his invention?
This is God. Leave this woman alone. She's a mute.
Shit. Let's go. We gotta go.
Joke? Why the fuck are you here?
We're here talking about a life.
I'm telling Jake.
We're here talking about a life. The life of Leonard, the great Leonard Bingham.
Why?
Because of the penis cock. Here, look.
What the? This is a fucking spoon. This is the best fucking spoon. Why the fuck are you here? He's a fucking asshole. I'm telling Jake. Why is he fucking? He's an idiot! You guys are idiots! What's the matter with you? What's the matter with you? What's the matter? It's a fucking bad mood. All you do to me! Teddy Jake, I just wanna fucking do my... No! Leonard! What the fuck is the matter with you? This is a spoon.
It's not a spoon. It's not a spoon. It's more than that. You just have to look and see. It's more
than just a spoon. I know your secret. You are a mama lover. You love your mama. You are a mama lover. I know you've known your secret. You love your mama.
This whole place is dookie. Leonard is dookie.
I can't take.
Yo, dude. You dude, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Is that good? So is that true?
No. Yes.
So could I like film it?
No.
Lenny.
Never. No.
Recover soon after his fall, he returned to everyday fun, but underneath it all, he still loved her.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just keep it down.
Why? Why?
Okay.
You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. Ba da 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 da, feeling groovy.
I'm still recording. You still have to do this. Just keep doing it.
What you know when
you are a mama lover. You love your mama.
Ain't you got no rhymes for me?
What do you think of Leonard Bingham? What do you think of Leonard Bingham? What do you think of Leonard Bingham? What do you think of Leonard Bingham?
He's my god. He invented a new kind of spoon, changed my life, the penis cock.
What do you think of Leonard Bingham?
He's an asshole. Now get me the fuck out of here.